I bring out the bloated asshole. They like this shit. They like that freaking kinky shit, so I bring them in. Some guys tell me they like the midget porn. Midget with fat chicks. Can you imagine midget with fat chicks? The whole fucking body be buried in the ass crack. 600 pound chicks in a midget. You be fucking sucked in the ass crack like a fucking vacuum cleaner.
600 pounds out of midget. That's the name of the porn.
Suck your whole fucking body in the ass crack. That is fucked. But some guys, they're into that shit, bro.
Lesbian 300 pound chicks.
Two 300 pound lesbians and a midget savage? That's fucked. That's like you double sucked in. Double fucked up. Double fucked up. Yeah, you be fucking, bruh, you be like a fucking egg, that's fucking egg. You bust the yolk out, that's how you be like an egg, sunny side over, easy over. Between two fat chicks, bust up, yolk come out. Nut sacks, asshole, guts come out of your ass.
Guts.
Everything is
like the fish that was clean today, yeah, the guts.
Blast it out of your ass, all guts.
Oh, fuck, right out the ass,
like, that's how you be, that's how you be.
Oh, I thought you know guts it. That's fucking just came right out there.
Bro, like, guarantee you to make some money because get some freaky people that like see that shit. Two fat chicks with a midget. Bro,
in
guys will be buying that shit.
You pay $100,000 for
it. I guarantee you they make a lot of money because guys like that crazy shit. Two 500 pound chicks with a fucking 50 pound midget. They would buy it, guarantee. I guarantee you they'll buy that shit. They'll fucking be spanking off all night to that shit. They'll be thinking, fuck, fat chicks with a midget. I wish I was a midget. And I'll be sad if between the ass crack and the fucking fat chicks. I guarantee you, that'll be fucking air. And if you throw a wig like the fucking, if you throw a wig like the fucking Charlie the Chocolate Factory, the fucking Oompa Loompas, I guarantee you make more money. They like the wave in the green hair. They like that fucking curly wave. Those chicks will be off. Fuck, guys will be going off. They'll be going off on that shit. They like the Oompa Loompa shit. The Oompa Loompa Loompa Loompa. Look what happens when I go between you. Two fat chicks, me and you. Right in between the crack. And I get all busted in two. No, but yeah. Yeah, you could make a lot of money on that shit, man. Yeah, if I was one of those guys, I'd be spanking off like a fucking motherfucker to that shit. You don't need Viagra. That shit, you don't need Viagra, Cialis, none of that shit. You'd be going off 4 hours straight, you'd be hard on the erection, and you'd be fucking needing. Yeah, you'd be needing your blood transplant. You'd be shooting so much fucking shit. You'd be busting the blood vessel, shooting off your blood from your cough.